Hey guys, this is Sushma. Welcome back to Unlimited Shades of Innovation. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and click on the bell icon to make sure you don't miss any update. So now let's get started. So guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to make paper rosette embellishments. It's pretty much simple. And the material that is required here is some die cuts and pattern papers and cardstock. If you don't have cardstock, you can go with color paper. And guys, to create nice sentiments, I have used craft stamps. So if you want to purchase it online, you can check out the description box below. I have already shared the links. So guys, here for the first paper rosette, the paper dimension is 5 by 10 centimeters. Actually, I wanted to make 2.5 centimeters by 10. So I have taken a 5 by 10 centimeters paper and then I have cut it into two equal halves. So with this dimensions, you will get a really cute paper rosette. So if you want a bigger one, you can just make changes to the paper dimensions. So guys, if you don't have die cuts, you can simply use it the way it is right now. If in case you have die cuts, then you can decorate it a bit more and you can make nice embellishments. So if you're making a greeting card, a scrapbook, then you can definitely make it more pretty with this beautiful and cute embellishments. So guys, do give it a try and let me know how it worked for you. Thank you. So guys, this is the final look. Do give it a try and let me know your feedback in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Unlimited Shades of Innovation. Do something creative every day. Take care. Bye-bye.